On the Bondcast, Von Miller told Josh Allen that every chair and every piece of furniture in his basement could hold up to 450 pounds. Why? He wanted all of his teammates, at the time, on the Denver Broncos, to feel comfortable sitting anywhere. Hot Rose, aka Terrence Knighton, was 360 pounds, and Von said that sometimes they would go out and he would be hesitant to sit in a chair. That was not happening at Von's house.